Back to that story out of Dallas. Six people now confirmed dead after two historic military planes crashed yesterday during an air show. Here's some of that dramatic video showing the World War II era planes colliding. The FAA says a Boeing B-17 Flying Fortress and a Bell P-63 King Cobra crashed during the Wings Over Dallas air show. The FAA and NTSB are launching an investigation into the incident. Well,